Don't sweat the small stuff, Nick. Any port in a storm? Saw Joseph Seed up close once, a few years back. What I wouldn't give to go back in time and end this shit right then.
You are so right, Grace. I can't wait for this chapter in Montana's history to be over and done with.
God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn.
I tried hunting with a bow once. That shit's hard.
Let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Thanks. Still alive.
Way to get it done, Grace.
You know, sometimes I think maybe I don't want this fight to end. Because afterwards I'm supposed to, what, go back home? Back to normal?
I'm not going down without a fight, that's for sure.
Thanks for everything you've done. USA! USA! Not gonna chant with me? I don't even give a shit. USA! USA! Been there when you killed John Seed. You're the genuine article.
Not sure how much you know.
Everybody shrugged when I talked about morale as a potential weakness.
But
you actually did something about it. For a moment, everyone forgot about the seeds. Our guests were as happy as I've ever seen them. I hope you stick around, Falls End, when this is all over. We'd sure like to have you here.
Can't thank you enough for
getting rid of those fucking cultists.
You can
play with your friends.
Be careful.
Break, I'm getting out.